I've done it before. Getting the bike out of there may be a different story. That's gonna be fun to get out.